Covering schools now, a Superior Court judge has decided that the town of Warren owes the Bristol-Warren School District nearly $416,000 plus interest. The ruling comes after officials in Warren went against an approved budget for the 2012 fiscal year and instead funded schools based on the previous year's budget. The Warren Town Council will meet on Wednesday of this week to discuss how the settlement will be paid.